we got to see these awesome bands in an environment you would not normally see them in.
It's great because it just made you think about the music and not the style and the image.
Don't call it a comeback!
My favorite was LL Cool J rapping.
Energy, don't call it a comeback!
LL Cool J, he had deodorant residue under his thing and I couldn't stop watching it.